Okay, so now I'm going to go for the Wind Rider Protest. I'm going to put it in the ultimate condition. You see me do the first run, you see me do your high speeds, but now I'm going to really test it, see how it runs when it's actually pouring down rain. The street in front of me, it's absolutely shining with the rain pouring on the pavement. Now what you can't really see is just how much it's raining, but take my word, absolutely lashing down. So we're going to go through the streets. I will go at full speed and I will use the full pedals to the max, so you will hear the few bleeps. And you know, once you hear the few bleeps, if you can, then obviously I'll show you. Okay, so this is the Wind Rider Pro. The red lights are just custom, I just got it myself. If you go to the back, you've got the red laser lights. It's absolutely screaming to stop. Now the thing is, like I said, you really can't tell how wet this is. I've got the rain against me, it is absolutely lashing down. Okay, so you can see from the lights of the cars, it really is raining. Now if you look at this coach, believe me, it's absolutely pouring with rain. This Wind Rider Pro handles it no problem. It's the standard Wind Rider, I might have an issue. The Wind Rider Pro, I can go through it no problem. This is the machine that you need to get. On your Wind Rider. What do you think of the ride so far?
Maybe I'm not used to it. I wouldn't do the speed. I wouldn't speed much on this. I'm not used to it. Yeah, because this is my first ride on this one. Well, I was in the ride.